Hey everybody. Anyways, this is Poi, so I guess we're starting. Hey, wake up!
Oh.
Hello there. Sorry to wake you up, but I'm in a bit of a pickle. I've lost something very important to me in this forest, and I was wondering if you could help me out. Take a look up there. See that shiny thing up in the tree? That's the very important item I was telling you about. I'm not quite the young sprout I used to be, so could you please climb up there and grab it for me?
Hey.
You will? Splendid! You've made this old man quite happy. Hee-ho! I'll wait for you to grab it then. Good luck! Sorry, I'm feeling a lot better, but still a little sick. Let me know if the volume is too loud. Whoa! I was using my mouse for a second, but I guess I can't. We can either play as a boy or a girl. This is the boy. They don't have names as far as I know. From here, you can change your character. Who would you like to be? We want to be the girl, because I'm a girl! Alright! We can double jump. Yeah, this game is pretty cute. I really enjoyed it for an indie game. I've noticed it uses the Mario 64 jump, where you jump three times, and the third jump is the highest. It's like every time you jump higher, and the third jump is just like a little somersault. Like Mario. So, anyways. She can also double jump. Mario cannot double jump. Because he's handicapped! Ooh, can I go under here? No. But it's like an exploration item finding game, like Banjo-Kazooie or... Well, I guess Mario wasn't really an item finding game, but... It's like a mix of Mario 64 and... Banjo-Kazooie. Let me turn the sound down just a little bit. That might be a little bit too much. That should be fine. Very good! Oh, I didn't read the first one. Use the right stick to move the camera. Click the right stick to zoom. Alright. Get these coins. The coins will always come back, but... Yippee! On the third jump! It does really miss the yippee. It's like you have to say it. Or else it doesn't feel right. Woohoo! Woohoo! I mean, there's a ton of these coins, but you don't have to collect all of them. But as long as you collect 100, you get a little kerjigger for it. This cop just does not want to go away. Yes, this game is very much adventure. I like it a lot. We only have to pick up the kerjigger thingy. I just like picking up all the coins. I'm a completionist when it comes to games like this. But I won't put you guys through collecting all the coins. Oh, we can also wall jump. It'll tell us all of that in the first... This isn't the first level, this is like an introductory level. But in the first level, they kind of tell you everything. Oh, that's the kerjigger that we need. But this game recently, as you can see in the bottom right, it's an early access game. And they just recently did a really big update, which this level, I think, is part of it, because this isn't used to be in the game. As far as I can remember, I don't remember. Let's see. Like, they added this person. Like, other NPCs. Hi there! Are you training to become an explorer, too? I hear it's pretty challenging. Hee hee! What's over here? Oh. Hopefully this game captures well. I didn't like that high encoding at the beginning. And I've been meaning to switch my stream to 60 FPS. Because this is a 60 FPS game. I don't think I can change that. God rays? What? Give me those god rays. Heat haze? Yeah. Didn't even see that before. Yeah, I can't change the FPS in the game. I want some god rays. I don't know what that is. Medallion collected. A helping hand. So this is kind of like collecting the stars or the jiggies, the golden jiggies in Banjo-Kazooie. And typically they will end the level and you have to come back. Each level has, I think, 5 or 6 of these. And usually they will end the level and you've got to come back to collect the rest, like Mario. But there's, I think the one where you collect the 100 coins is doesn't end the level. They just give it to you and you keep going. Yeah. And you can check everyone else's times online. Like, I don't know why you'd want to do that. I guess if you're a speedrunner. Hee-hoo! You got it! Could you possibly do me one more favor? How'd the game know about your rays? Please bring my important item over to my airship. Be careful climbing down. I'll be careful when I'm dead! Oh, my leg! Hold X to run faster. It says hold X to run faster, but I don't see it. Let's see. X does the roll. She does a barrel roll. Checkpoint. Quite nimble. I can't thank you enough for collecting my Explorer Medallion. What's an Explorer Medallion, you ask? I didn't say anything. Believe it or not, I used to be a great explorer in my youth and spent many years traveling the world collecting them. Each one holds a special place in my heart and has quite the story behind it. Unfortunately, I got caught up in a bad storm and lost all of them. I've been slowly trying to find them all again, but it's not too easy for me anymore. Say, what are you doing alone in this forest anyways? You don't know? Hee-hoo! It's hard figuring out what you want in life, isn't it? Why don't you help me find the rest of my Explorer Medallions in the meantime? It will be quite an adventure, and every path leads somewhere, so I'm sure a bit of a journey will be good for you. Well, what do you think? Hee-hoo! That's the spirit. Let's get going. Let's get going then. Hang on! This game has no end yet, by the way. At least I don't think so. There's, I think, only 3 or 4 levels, and then there's some challenge levels. They're pretty cool. I haven't tried the new ones yet, though. So maybe we can get some of those out of the way. That'll be fun. They're really neat, I think. The challenge levels make me think of Mario Galaxy. Woo! Oh. Surprised at how high we are? Hee-hoo! Welcome to the sky! From here, we can fly anywhere in the world of Poi! I guess it's Poi. I don't know if it's Poi or Poi. I had a friend whose name was... looked like that, and it was Pooey. That's how she said it. Take a look over there! That's our first stop, Cozy Canyon! I was on my way to look for more Explorer Medallions before I noticed the one in that forest. Since you're an official explorer in training now, why don't you take us over there? See the steering wheel in the middle of the ship? Push the bars to turn us toward that silhouette. Pay no attention to the compass. It's a little broken right now. Hee-hoo! That's a lot of hee-hoos. Got all that? Don't worry. I know you'll figure it out. Now take us to Cozy Canyon. Alright, I think if we fall off now, we die or something. He gives us an item later that lets us kind of glide. Cozy Canyon. Push the ceiling. Oh. And see, this is kind of like the Super Mario 64 screen where it tells you the name of the objective and stuff like that. And it'll do a little intro to help you find it. I really like the music too. The music's really good. I think this game is excellent for being an indie game. Alright. Let's see if we've got our book yet. Oh yeah, here we do. Here we go. We've got this explore book. And there are different locations. See, it tells us the locations for some of them, and then there's four secret ones that we have to find. And there's fossils too. For us to dig up. This is like a collector's dream. I love this game. Absolutely love it. I'm good at finding all the fossils, I'm just not good at finding all the locations. I think there's just one in this area that I'm missing on my file. These little guys are something they added in the new update along with these purple things. No, I still have not finished Mega Man. I'm on the last boss. But I need to I need to really farm to get more to make my canteen bigger. And this is a PC game, as far as I know. I don't think it's on anything else. But it's made to look like Mario 64 or Banjo-Kazooie. I try to stay on the path to avoid running into enemies. You see, I'm not strong enough to jump on them. Tweedledee! And I probably would have played it tonight, but I forgot to charge my controller. And I don't think it would last for very long. I'm holding out for more Postman. Well, if you could tell me where the drill arm is. I know where the bird is, I just don't know how to get the drill arm. Do I need the next license? Because I don't have the P license, or not the P license, whatever the last license is called, I don't have it. And I swear I've been all over the ruins everywhere else. Or do you not need the drill arm? I read in the guide that you needed the drill arm to get to the bird. Whoa! Alright, so our objective is for this metal. Oh, here it is. It's that windmill up there. Oh, her booty! Yeah, it's up there. Sorry, I didn't mean to get a close-up of her ass, but it happened. Deal with it! Oh, you don't? Okay. Then the guide I read was wrong! I kinda wanna see what that guy says before I pull this. Looks like this windmill could use a little power. Where does that strange yellow wire lead? It leads to the power thingy. You have to enter the Poppy Ruins a few times sometimes. Every time you ride the elevator from the surface. Oh, okay. Thank you. Windy Windmill. It shows up when you enter the ruin in the first room with the elevator. Oh, okay. Well, damn! I should have been doing that. The guide said it was behind a wall you had to destroy. I'm done reading guides. I'm just gonna ask you guys what to do. Ever since, what was it? Quest for Glory 4? Ugh! I hate people who write guides. Alright, we activated the windmill. Welcome back, Explorer! I have something to show you. Come over here and take a look! Take a peek!
Oh!
While you were gone, I happened to dig up some of my old Explorer tools. Some tools will help you navigate levels, others will give you more ways to gain Explorer points. Of course, you'll need to give me some coins before I give them to you. Even a Master Explorer such as myself needs to eat too. Hee-hoo! Take a look! Yeah, we need this shovel. Wait, do I have the money? 50? Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, you use this to dig up stuff. Try digging in a lot of places! You won't be able to dig on hard surfaces, however. To use an Explorer tool, use the left and right triggers to select the tool, then press the Y button to use it. Just talk to me again if you'd like to buy an Explorer tool. Well then, get on Explorer.
Right. Oh.
Looking for more Explorer tools? How much is the compass? We need the compass for some of the quests. Magnet. I need the magnet too. I don't really find a use for the telescope. The Nino ruins? Is that the ruins where I need the next license? This game reminds me of Animal Crossing. It is cute like Animal Crossing. It looks like a Nintendo game. Like I've said, it looks like Mario 64 or Banjo-Kazooie in my opinion. Explore the three caves! Oh, I almost forgot! Hee-hoo! Take my old Explorer book. Oh, I already had it. I forgot to give it to you on the airship. We were looking at this earlier. It contains my old notes on where I found those Explorer medallions. To open the Explorer book, use the back button. Good luck! Hee-hoo! Oh, the ruins that had water in it? Ugh! Yeah, that one had a lot of false walls. Found a dig site. Equip your shovel using the triggers and press the Y button to dig. You'll probably find some rare treasures, so keep an eye out for other dig sites. Alright. Found a fossil! Hee-hoo! Let's record each fossil you find in your Explorer book. I've heard that there is an archaeologist in Mount Magma who is looking for fossils. You might want to find him. Maybe he can help us find the Explorer medallions. Can't stop coughing. Alright. This is one of the caves. Appreciate that react to the dialogue. I'm glad you appreciate it. Ah! But some of these ways to get medallions I think are the same in all levels, like the coins one. Get 100 coins, and then the keys I think is another one that's similar in all of the levels. Hee-hoo! Oh! I don't know how to kill that thing. It kills me every time. reach the Explorer Medallion high above, explore the three caves. Yeah, I know that. There's a little fox! Foxy! I see you! Run away, fox! Here's a, Kajigger here. Huh? Yeah! We got a big footprint. I'm a little hyper. In case anyone noticed. He does not want to play. No, he wants to run away from me. I scare him! Crustacean? Crustacean? Come here, you. Why are you looking at the wall? I can't talk to him unless he turns around to look at me. I'm not sure how I ended up here. I'm scared of heights. Please be careful and avoid standing close to the narrow cliffs. Tweedledee! I didn't realize they said Tweedledee at the end of everything. I guess when I read it in my head, I don't read those parts. All three of them. Oh god. Okay. We fell. Keeps the footprints. Well, it doesn't keep them, but it shows them for a short while. Yeah. Ba-ba-da-bum. Explore the three caves. Welcome back, Explorer. We seem to have a visitor off our port side. Take a look. I wonder if they're friendly. You should go find out. How will you get over there? Here, use my old explorer sail. The explorer sail will let you soar through the sky. I've hooked it up to your backpack, so jump off the ship and it will activate automatically. Has it ever failed to activate? Not yet. Hee-hoo! Go on now, jump off the ship and investigate our new visitor. Okay. Maybe he'll give you his book finally this time? Well, I've got his book. Let's see.
Oh.
Looking for more explorer tools? The compass will appear as a bar at the bottom of the screen. It will show you the direction of characters and secrets in the level. It's quite useful. To use an explorer tool, you still- yeah, okay. Keep up the good work. Alright, let's do the triple jump off so that- I don't know if I've got enough room. Woohoo! Well, there's her woohoo. Alright, where'd he go? Am I too- Hello? Oh, there he is. I'm blind!
Hey.
Whoa. Ahoy there! Wait. You must be one of those explorer folk. I'm a traveling merchant. In exchange for coins, you can borrow my cannon to visit far-off lands. And these are the, little challenge areas. The Quake run so far is the hardest I've ever seen. but these are the original ones from before the update. And we can see all the time, the records. 22 seconds! These people are crazy. Oh, it's still got my time? Cool. I haven't done the done these since the update, and it deleted my my original file. So I'm surprised it still has my time. Wait, what? I've done the climbing course. I take twice the amount of time as these other people. Whee! Why does it still show that thing in the bottom? Use the left stick to move around, use the B button to land. Yes, I know. Alright. We gotta keep coming back to Cozy Canyon until... I think once we get 4 medals... or medallions, he'll let us go somewhere else. Mystery of the Lighthouse. Ugh! Ugh! How much is this game? You know, I don't remember. Let me look real quick. It is on sale right now for $9.89. It is originally $15. And I think I got this for like $5 on one of the big sales. Oh, you used to work at a lighthouse? That's cool. What did you have to do? Ooh, oldest lighthouse in Michigan. That sounds really neat. there should be a dig spot. Actually, I don't know if it's over here. Good. Oh, no, it's not here. Arg! See, and she also does that somersault with her legs in the air. It's like a cartwheel jump. Mario does it too. Oh, you gave tours. That's really cool. I've never been to a lighthouse. These bees! I've never bumped into one, so I don't know if it actually hurts. Look at those snails! They're just up on the wall. Checkpoint. What do you mean? Is that from, oh yeah, Legends 1. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'd like to see that. Arrgh! You're distracting me! Nah, it's okay. Oops. Yeah, I remember that. I think you were there for that too. When I did that. Oh, really? That's really cool. Rocket blast off. This one I think is pretty cool. I like that this game has weather effects. Oh, hey there. Hey, wanna play a game? Sure. Great. We're gonna play my favorite game, hide and seek. I'll go run and hide, and it's your job to find me. If you find me, I'll give you something extra special. Hee hee. Oh, you want a clue? Let's just say I've always wanted to hide out in my own treehouse. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! My mouse. Let me click on this real quick. That's really cool. It's all right. That's fine. Oh no! Ah! I'm gonna die! Give me hearts, damn it! It doesn't matter, we're almost to the objective. If only you could find a postman in real life! I know, right? Hey there, what do you have to say? I've always wanted to go check out that spaceship. But those pillars just can't support my weight! Tweedledee! I found you! Wow, you found me! As promised, here's your reward! Hold on a second. There we go. Bum-bo-dum-bum. Dying collected. Please don't reset. Okay, it reset the level. Welcome back, explorer. Huh? Did you hear something just now? It sounded like it came from on top of the airship. Go investigate! We gotta do all the dirty work around here. Darn it, you found me! I hopped aboard your ship before you left the forest. I want to go on an adventure too. Anyways, since we're adventuring together, now, I suppose I can give you tips and tricks on how to be an explorer. You'll be glad I'm around. And that's pretty much all she says. She never gives us tips and tricks, as far as I know. How much money do we have? Oh, that didn't tell me. Oh, 56. I'm going too fast!
Oh.
Nah, I'm not gonna waste money on the telescope until that's all that's left. Okay, there must be like 8 medallions, not... Because there's... I want to say there's a lot more than just these. I don't need to go over there anyway. super spaceship. It's not just any old spaceship. It's a super spaceship. Oh, there's a dig spot. Let me get that first. Or... You know what? We'll get it after I talk to him.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello there, young explorer. I seem to be stuck on this small island. I was working on my mission when a part of my spaceship fell off. Now I can't seem to find it. Can you help me find one of the missing parts so I can continue my mission? No!
Oh.
Great! I've added the tracking beacon to your compass. You should be able to see it when you get nearby. I don't really need the compass because I know where it is. Fractured fin. These little turtles, they don't hurt. I think you jump on them and they poop coins. See? Oh, they disappear. And I think that's it. They don't give you any more. She wouldn't grab onto that. Oh, that dig spot's over there. Okay. Golden buoy. That's it! You found it! Oh, we're teleported back. Thanks for helping me out, friend. Now I can continue my mission of mapping the world. If you'd like, I can give you a ride in my spaceship. Just hop on. Hop on in. I'm trying to hop in. I'm trying to hop in. That guy is oozing charisma. Okay, coincidentally enough, we can fall off the moon, so we gotta be careful with these jump pads. Oh! In fact, I'm not gonna use the jump pads, I'm just gonna jump up there myself. How high she'll jump with the Mario jump. Huh. Huh. Woohoo! Oh god. Alright, let's not jump off the moon. Or asteroid or whatever this is. I don't see the Earth anywhere. Oh wait, there's the moon! Okay, we must be on some kind of asteroid. Huh. Or something.
Alright!
Medallion collected! Rocket blast off! Welcome back, Explorer. It looks like that scientist you helped out in Cozy Canyon came by to visit. Well, what are you waiting for? Go say hello! Hee-hoo! Alright, it must be after the next medallion that we can go to the next area. Goes really fast.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello, young explorer. Thanks again for the help in Cozy Canyon. I owe you one. Now that my spaceship is repaired, I'm able to continue my mission of mapping out the world. What for? Well, actually, it's a little embarrassing, but I'm trying to write a travel book about all the best locations for people to visit. You'd buy it? Oh, well, that makes me feel a lot better. If you'd like, you can help by finding all the locations in each world. I can give you some shiny things that I've found if you do. Just keep an eye on your compass. Good luck! And I don't really know how the compass helps. So 1, 2, 3... Okay, there's 4 worlds so far, I guess. I only remember were three of them. One more. One more time, Cozy Canyon. Collect the 7 keys. Oh yeah, I haven't done that yet. Now there's a location over here. Sometimes if you do this just right, the end that you're not pushing will make you jump really far if you jump as it pushes you. I did it once and it was funny. It was super funny. It was so funny that I laughed, like, really hard. Like, super hard. Actually, I think there's a key up there. Yeah, there it is. The butt cam. What? I thought I could jump on it and kill it. I guess not on his eyeballs. Don't give him an i5. You can do these medallions in any order. But I guess for now we'll do it in order. My poor little arms just aren't strong enough. Tweedledee. Poor guy. Okay. That one question mark at the bottom right is the one I have no idea where it is. Spot. A stone. stuffed popper. What the hell is that? Oh, I thought there's. Oh, there it is. Oh gosh. Let's get it without dying. Please. Ah! It's throwing rocks at me! Medallion collected. Collect the 7 keys. Yay! Welcome back, Explorer! You've been doing a great job finding those Explorer medallions. There's another world that I think we should try looking in. That's Mount Magma. It's a little bit more dangerous than Cozy Canyon, but I think you can handle it. Yee-hoo! Why don't you turn the ship and take us there? And watch out for falling rocks! Okay.
Oh.
How much money do I have? Can I get that extra heart? Yeah. That extra heart will come in handy! Keep up the good work. Alright, so now we gotta push towards... gotten 2 medallions here before I stopped playing. And that's with the new update. Before the update, I'd collected everything. Everything! Wait. Oh, there we go. So let's see if I've got enough money for a challenge course. Get more challenge courses. We may have even unlocked more already.
Hey.
Back with more coin. Have a look. Oh no. Okay. Let's do this one. Yes. You guys can see how terrible I am. Tetrominoes. Oh wait, no! These are 5 piece blocks. Some of them. Oh, it's already going. I don't know if I have a specific time to finish this, as long as I finish it. Gotta wait for this to come back. No, 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 no! My leg! Oh gosh. She grab on! I thought she would grab it. I guess not. Going. Oh, there we go. I did it in 2 minutes.
Yeah.
castle tower. God, 17 seconds.
Hey.
Back with more coin. I remember this one being really hard. I guess we'll try this one. And then we'll keep going. Whoops!
Hey!
Oh, okay, I can buy it without actually going. Loading! So this is a giant slide, like in Mario 64. For some reason this panel is levitating, or... Can I go over here? What's over here? I wonder if I can't just jump down here. No. Darn. I can't cheat. Oh, we've got to get the keys. Oh my god! Ow. Okay. I don't know how to slow down. I don't think I can. Ah! I've only got one more try. Ah. Oops, I jumped over that key. Oh no, I didn't even get that one! Okay. I'm stuck! Okay. Oh. That's weird.
Alright!
How did that happen? Okay. I somehow did it! Yay!
Yahoo!
I thought you had to get all of the keys to do that. Alright, let's go to Magma. Mount Magma. Ah! Ascend the stone tower. Maybe this is where the heat haze comes from. And maybe the god rays. Still don't know what the god rays are. Yeah, I see the heat haze. I guess we can see other islands or something? Base camp! And we get to talk to these little dragons! Aru! A new visitor to Mount Magma! I hope you're not mean like those bucket heads!
Archaeologist.
Oh, hello there. You look like you're on quite an adventure. I see you have a shovel, too. Are you by chance collecting fossils as well? I'm an archaeologist who is traveling the world in search of rare and unique fossils. Maybe you can help me out. If you happen to dig up any fossils, I'd love to take them for my special project. What's my special project? I'll tell you what. If you happen to find me in the sky, I'll tell you all about it. Well then, I'll see you around. Alright. Oh, no! A failed expedition. That's kind of sad. A skeleton here. You don't trust him in his special project. And this is what the fossils look like on this map. A mysterious tooth. I think they didn't find what they're looking for. I think the game knows it was failed, since they're the ones that called it failed. I hate those things. Stupid moles. This tower's been here for a long time. Arr! Okay. Oh, are those the god rays? The god rays. Impressive jumping. I don't know if that's sarcasm or you're really impressed. I don't know. Welcome back, explorer. A tall man with a beard came by while you were gone. I think he's still hanging out over there. A new friend of yours? Well, the more the merrier. Let's go talk to him. Our fossils that we collect show up here. Looks like we're missing two from the first area. Hey there! We made again. Welcome to Fossil Island. As I mentioned in Mount Magma, I've been traveling the world in search of rare fossils. Oh. He does that a lot. My dream is to build the best fossil museum in the world! And you can help me out. As you collect fossils, I'll display them here for you. There's only one exhibit right now, but as you visit more worlds, I create more. Don't worry, the fossils still belong to you. I'll just take care of them. What will you get in return? I've actually found some shiny things recently. I can give you those for helping me complete each exhibit. I'm looking forward to seeing what you dig up. Thank you. like it hits. I haven't figured out how to do this one. Oh no! The poor dragons. Oh, this makes me want to play Spyro. Shiny things, my only weakness! I kind of like the lighting effects on the NPCs, at least. I think every time we see a caged dragon, we've got to save him. But these bucket things are annoying. There's like a billion of them. Thanks for saving me. Okay, we don't need to go that way. I've been down there once. Oh, I didn't buy stuff. Oh well. Oh, here's another one. Right under me. Arr, thanks for saving me. Oh, I guess if you walk up behind them, you can kick them. Yeah, you have to walk up behind them. Ah! Damn moles! No! God damn! I really hate this place. I'm already almost dead. Oh, there's a heart over there. Oh my gosh. If I can get out of this geyser. You did not hear Cedric, I swear. Ooh. Screen got all crazy. Hello there. Are you trying to get to me or what? God damn. Moles. I'm gonna die. Oh, there's another heart. I just picked one up from the bucket head, I think. Fossil right there and a heart. Okay, is there someone in need of saving down here? Oh gosh. Yay, I actually killed it. I can't go anywhere near this bullshit. No, I'm just gonna go this way. Please don't throw shit at me. I know her ass is on fire and it sounds like she likes it. Alright, let's see if there's any more guys. Nice save. Here's a fossil. No! What? That is not fair! I was digging! At least I got it, I guess. How many hearts do I have? One? Go to checkpoint. Save our friends. Oh gosh, these are gold. Oh, there's a heart over there. Thanks for saving me. Those bucket heads are meaner. See if there's one up here that needs saving. I think this is one you have to be set on this medallion to do it. Because you don't see them in trouble until you're on this quest. No! A heart! No! Get the heart! The heart! No! Oh, well, at least we're done. Why did I stop to talk to him? Okay, phew. At least I think there's just that one left, right? Sorry for screaming. I hope that wasn't too loud. Okay, looks like I just have that one left still. Or maybe even the medallion's just sitting there for me. Run! Evidently the lava does nothing. Okay, good. Phew. Ugh, these moles, I swear. Just get it! Oh my god. Oh my god! Just grab it! Look at that! I got pushed off! Medallion collected! Bullying bucket heads, yeah, no shit. Welcome back, explorer! Our friend found some new challenging levels for you. Go see if you can complete them all. No.
Oh.
The magnet will automatically grab nearby coins and collectibles. This auto equips, so you don't even need to select it. Very useful. Hee-hoo! Keep up the good work. Alright, what's the next one? Secret cave. Oh, I think I know where this one is. Yeah. And I guess with more updates we can get more hearts, because for now 4 is our max, as far as I know. This cave looks scary and dark. Checkpoint. Awesome. I'm just gonna walk through because I don't need any of this stuff. And I think there is a map location over here. Dead end. Me, I hate you. Alright, let's make sure there's not a fossil over here, because I never want to come back to this area again. Yay! Medallion collected. The secret cave. The mysterious hole. This one's my favorite. Somehow we've got to make it into that little cave without dying. Ah! Please stop moving. Please stop. Ugh. That was a nightmare. Ah! Get in there! Oh, thank God. Oh, goodness. Hearts! Oh, thank you. Okay. I think that was it. Medallion collected. The mysterious whore. Okay, I guess we have to get one more. 7 keys. I think this one's a timed one. Or not. I don't remember. Okay, I think they're all in that one spot. Now that we have magnet, we can get whatever's inside the geysers without going inside them. Just fall already. This game can be very aggravating. Huh. I was gonna jump. I jumped on it. Ugh. Yeah, this level's very aggravating. I really hate those moles. Maybe I can roll into it. I don't know. I don't know if rolling helps. Let's try it. I guess so. I don't know. I can't tell. Bone. Hate when that happens. Let me kill all the damn moles out here. I don't think those ones throw rocks, so that's good. Okay, there's no key over here, so. Okay. I think I got them all. I don't know. Is there a key over there? Maybe that's where the medallion is. This one was timed, or maybe it's another one that I'm thinking of. I got it. One more. Got it. Oh, okay. Well, then I wonder what's over here. I don't see any fossils. Maybe it's a different quest.
Huh. Alright!
Alright! Medallion collected. Still can't go to the next one? Okay. Mount Buckethead. I don't remember it being like that. All right, well, let's try and get up there. What? These bucket heads are more sophisticated than they look. I was like, I'm just gonna keep going before I get hurt. And I got hurt. Oh gosh. my gosh. King Buckethead. He's got a belly button. Do anything? Hello? Don't run away. I thought that I could lure him over. Whoa. I meant to roll into him. I don't know what to do. Okay, rolling into him doesn't do anything. Wait, is he walking on air now? Is he stuck? Why is he walking? He's like levitating. I don't know what I did. I broke it! How am I supposed to do this? Is there a way to get his attention? Oh gosh. Wait, what? I did it! Yay! I didn't think it was doing anything. Yay! Welcome back, Explorer! I've spotted more Explorer medallions in a new world off our starboard bow. It's called Sinking Sands. Oh, I don't think I've been to that one. It's filled with dangerous quicksand, but I'm sure you can handle it. Time to set sail. Hee-hoo! If at any time I feel like changing my ginger, we can always change our gingers here. Oh, this person's down here now. Hey, this ship is pretty neat. I've always wanted an airship for my adventures. Anyways, I've learned a lot of tips and tricks along my travels. For example, did you know you can perform a rolling long jump with the right timing? Pretty cool! Hee hee! Okay. Let's see. How do we... Oh, there we go. Alright, let's see this new place. I'm not sure I've been to this one. I may have. I just forgot. Bell Tower Climb. Must be a new level. Oh, do we get cactuars? Welcome to Sinking Sands, hon. Please enjoy your stay and stay out of the quicksand. Okay. I'll do that. Music here. Hide and seek. Mm-hmm. Hey, wanna play a game?
Sure.
Great! We're going to play my favorite game, hide and seek. I'll go run and hide, and it's your job to find me. If you find me, I'll give you something extra special. Hehe. Oh, you want a clue? Let's just say I've always wanted to hide out in my own treehouse. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Another treehouse? What's in these caves? Oh! Signpost cave. A hidden treasure lies behind the great sandfall. Alright, well. Whoa! I guess I had to look for trees. There's a tree. I don't think I see him near it, though. Oh wait, she is in it. Ooh, a hardened horn. Ooh. I've seen plenty of those in my time. Level. Yeah, there's a desert and then there's a big underground cave. And I like the underground cave one. Oh gosh! I didn't know I could go into... Okay. I thought it was a wall. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh, I wanted to use that one up there. How do I get up there? Promised, here's your reward.
Yeah!
Yeah! Medallion collected. Hide and seek. It's called Sinking Sands. It's kind of like Sonic. Yeah, it is. Oh, the bell tower, that's right. That's where we're going. Yeah, losing the coins instead of rings. But luckily we don't lose all of them. I think we just lose 5 or 6. Let's see what's in here. Ooh! Man, there's lots of places to look around in this place. Alright, where's the bell tower? Ooh, a train. A triggity train! Old Train Sally. Oh, it's not moving. Okay. I guess I had to get the other- oh! I really need to go for the other one though. The view from up here is great! Sure is. Where's the bell tower? Am I going the complete opposite direction? Oh, it's moving! Oh, there's a checkpoint. Oh, there's the bell tower. So it's like Sonic, Mario 64, Banjo-Kazooie, and Animal Crossing. Start Old Sally. Oh, we almost got that one. Train last, because I want to hop on. Just gonna find where the next one is. Oh, here it is. Watching me. Toot toot. Hee hoo. Oh, there's more fossil. You have to ride it to get inside here. Toot toot! Birdodo's beak.
Yeah!
Yeah! Medallion collected. Start Old Sally. Seven keys. Arg, I really hate these things. Look at me. Be careful when touching the cacti, hun. They're very sharp on top. I do what I want. Oh, and the train's still going. Oh, that's cool. Did I get a prickly quill? Magic mushrooms. Whoa. take me to my destination, Sally! Toot toot! Alright, I've gotta get up to the crane again. I won't hurt you if you don't hurt me. I promise. It's hard to see where the trail is. I like how she holds her arms out while she's moving. Oh gosh, I've gotta jump. I'm gonna fall right when I need the last one, or I've collected the last one. Still need more? Okay. Heart of the Sand Pit. Ooh. There's more. I kind of want to see what the scientist wants. Sinking sand is my favorite place to visit. It's a constant 82.3 degrees and 10% humidity. Absolutely perfect. Well, I'd rather live there than here, if that's how cold it is.
Hello.
Ah, time to soak up the sun. Oh, okay. So it isn't... Oh. He doesn't actually say anything to me? Oh, phew. He had an exclamation point, like he had a quest. Oh well. Another train? Oh, there's like a coal train! Or a minecart. Yeah, it's a minecart. It looks like something belongs in the ground here. Oh! Okay. Thank you. Oh, okay, I can push this. Oh, okay. That's where I push it. A forgotten keepsake. Oh no! My dildo, I mean, the monolith, or whatever you want to call it. Please don't fall off. Ah! I didn't mean me. Alright, I should have it this time. All those boxes are getting manhandled. Trying to roll into it. Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, gosh. Medallion collected. Heart of the sand pit. Welcome back, explorer! It looks like we have another visitor. Oh, we do? Whoa, what's that? Why don't you go check it out? Okay. I didn't think there was more than the archaeologist. cool. What is this? It's a penguin! Oh, he's so cute! Chip Chip, I need your help! My 6 babies are lost! Please help me find them! Oh, the babies! It's totally Mario 64. Portal number 2 to Snowland. Cool! This is something new in the update, obviously. I've never seen this before. Portal number 1 to Snowland. Let's try it! We need the babies! Welcome to Snowland! Thank you. So there's 2 portals to get here? Ooh, man. The graphics are kind of freaking out over here. The ice. Oh! What a jerk! Kick him in the butt. Oh man, the graphics are freaking out in this place. Did you see that flying medallion? No. They're not so bad from up here, but when I get close to it, it's really percolating. Is that a penguin? They have little tails! Huh? Where are you going, little penguin? I get you. I got you. Where are you going? It's an earthquake over there. Don't go that way. You caught me! Chirp! I did, didn't I? Oh. Are you gonna follow me? Or are you gonna stay in the earthquake? Okay. So I guess there's 1? The ice looks really cool when it's not an earthquake. Oh! Oh! Something's getting me! Hidden coins can be found in the grass. That's something I knew from the beginning. I killed it somehow. She's purple. Okay, so I did find 1. Chirp! So happy! Chirp! Okay. Please keep looking for all 6 of my babies. Chirp! I'm swimming! Alright, so... Are they all on the ice? Because they're not on land anywhere. There's one! Caught me, chirp! There's one too. You caught me, chirp! Alright, there's two. Ugh, the earthquake is real! So maybe there's three in this one and three in the other one. I don't know. I mean, one of those could have been the one I've already got. Alright, where's the, I hear it! Gotcha! Secret number two. Alright, let's see how many she's got now. Yeah, there's three of them. Maybe there's three over here now. I like these places. There's one! Yes! Trap yourself in here. You caught me, chirp! You kinda caught yourself. Find all the penguins. Oh, I found one. You caught me, chirp. You feeling cold? Good. Me too. Feeling shaky. Oh, I hope that's the last one. I wanna find the babies! You caught me, chirp! Alright. Now we've just gotta find a medallion. I've got to get off this ice. It's hurting my eyeballs. I don't know if you guys can even see it, but it's like really shaking around like mad. I think it's making my video card freak out because it's getting really hot. Another moving one! Come back here.
Yeah!
She's gonna die before it ends! Yay! Should have found them all. Thanks for returning all my babies, chirp! Here's your reward, chirp! Medallion collected. All penguins saved! Alright. Let's go back to the sandy place.
Yahoo!
Until we're ready for the last level. Let me see what his fossil place is. Or does he not have a fossil area for that sandy place? Have I? Oh, there it is. A beak. Where's that hard horn? Hardened horn. Here it is. Wow, that looks like fun. Anyways, let's go. Now let's go back. Oops, that's not where I wanted to go. Oh. The ancient puzzle. That sounds like fun. Ooh. I like puzzles. Where is that? It must be in the new area that opened up. It's a sandstorm or something. It's all blurry. Oh my god, what is that? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is it that way? That thing doesn't really hurt me, it just knocks me over. Let's get rid of this guy. Alright. I had to do this slowly. Because they're not all going to want to fit in there right away. Maybe they will. This isn't a puzzle. Sort of ancient rotation puzzle. Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. and collected the ancient puzzles. Welcome back, Explorer. Our friend mentioned some crazy new challenge levels for you. He doesn't think you'll be able to complete them. Hee-hoo! Hee-hoo! I wonder what they are. Let's take a look at them.
Yahoo!
Excuse me. I'm saying bless you to myself.
Hey.
Back with more coin. Let's see. There's lava pit dash. Ooh. Tightrope tango. Kind of want to try this one. That looks fun. Snowball scramble. Conveyor chaos. Thanks, Ranpuma. How much money do I have? Ooh, let's go buy. I think there's only one thing left to buy. There's too many clouds! Where's the airship? Oh gosh! Everything. I guess I have to get something more. Let's see if there's anything else here. I'll collect 100 coins, okay. Try not to get hit by enemies. Number one. Or cactus. Cacti. It shouldn't take too long to get 100 as long as I don't get hurt by anything. So in other words, this will take a long time. My kids have 2 more days of school left. I may do some streams with them during the summer, since they'll be able to stay up later. My son really wanted to be there for the Banjo-Kazooie one, so he'll probably be with me when I finally get around to doing Banjo-Kazooie. Alright! Minecraft cart. I guess it doesn't really go anywhere exciting. Okay, we've almost got our goal amount of money. Huh. One of these has got to have like a lot of money behind it. Like a gem. So he's got a mark on his head like he's got something to tell me.
Hello.
Oh, that time to soak up the sun.
Hello.
Oh, I'm trying to jump. Oh, okay. Toot-toot to you too! Straight going up. I'm gonna try and gather coins from places I know I'm not gonna die. What was that? She got stuck in the door. Oops. Ooh, there's a lot of gems down there. How many more do I need? Just five more. Give me coins! Thank you. And of course I lose coins. Where'd it put it? Oh, up there. And this should be the last medallion for this area.
Alright!
Alright! Medallion collected. Oh, wait. Should have gone to the sky. Welcome back, Explorer! You found all the Explorer medallions in Seeking Sands! You are quicker than quicksand. Hee-hoo! Wait.
Oh!
Arg! Tell me about the next area. There should be one more area. Let's go back to Magma. Mount Magma. This one's gonna be really hard. I hate this place. I probably won't have time to show you guys the next area. Well, let's just go to the sky and see if it shows me. Grr. They could have removed it for now. But I don't know. Sometimes it lets me kick him. Sometimes it's just like, you know what? We're gonna make you take damage and die. Makes me mad. There's a diamond down there. See what the deal is with that tree. It may just be an explorer location. Oh, I can go through the tree. Okay. This. Okay. That's nice. Favorite streamer? Oh, thank you for saying so. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you're enjoying yourself. It's all I ask. Or it's all I really hope for, really. Aw. Well, it's not really that reliable because sometimes I don't feel like streaming and I just don't. I need to start using Twitter more often so I can let people know when I'm not feeling well or something. You like to watch to de-stress. Ah! The games with cheese are fun. I'm glad you like them. I've got a whole bunch of games that I've been wanting to stream. Oh god, where is that? That's at the very beginning! Alright. To stream because the last few days, because one was Memorial Day, Ranpuma was home. You're over Overwatch? Ranpuma likes to play Overwatch, but I'm not really into PvP games. I don't like it when people are mad at me when I do bad, and people are mad at me if I do good. So, it's just... I'm gonna play games that are either co-op or... single player. I don't like the PvP. Where is it? Oh, there it is. No, I want to go to the sky. Welcome back, Explorer. You found all the Explorer medallions in Mount Magma. Hopefully you didn't get burned too much. Hee-hoo! Maybe I should do one of these challenges. Because I think this dialogue is interrupting the new area dialogue. I stream every day other than Friday and Saturdays. Those are the days that Ranpuma's off of work.
Hey.
I've been meaning to put up a schedule tab so people know when I stream. Back with more coin, have a look! Let's do something easier, let's do this. yeah. I wonder how many I can unlock. I think that's all I can get. She's ghetto stomping everywhere. Yeah, I can turn down the sound effects. And in fact, I think that's one thing that they changed. It used to be a lot worse, I think. Unless I'm thinking of another game. I might be thinking of Stardew Valley. The footsteps were really loud in that game. Now they have a slider for how loud your footsteps are. In the options, the settings. This looks like fun. I don't know if I've ever done this one before. Oh! No. I know climb good. Don't touch me. Oh, really? Footstep loudness? Well, that's certainly something that people aren't typically aware of. That they really should be. Oh, you're kidding. No! Okay, let's not get pushed off. She sounds like she's wearing clogs or something. Yeah. I'm not that interested in diamonds. Yeah, there's sound effect controls in the options, but it's for all sound effects, not just your footsteps. Oh yeah. It's the scariest sound in the universe, I think. Man, she really sounds like she's enjoying herself. Gosh, this is a long one. At least we're almost done. Hello, can you come back, please? This looks like loads of fun. Start off here. Climbing course. 45 seconds. I need to watch these. Surely somebody's got these recorded, huh? Well, that didn't work. Where's the? Yeah, she seems to be enjoying herself a little too much sometimes. There it is. The voice acting was recently added also in the update. She didn't have a voice until recently. Alright, I guess let's get the last 100 coins while we wait for Rand, who might have finished at work. I don't know why the last area is not unlocking. What fossils am I missing here? Oh, I'm only missing one area in Mount Magma, too. I'm only missing two. Come on! This is ridiculous! I'm getting hit even though I'm in my invulnerability blinking. I may not be taking damage, but I'm still getting hit, damn it! And losing coins! This should have been the easiest level to do this, by the way. I'm just retarded. Huh. these fossils are. What does it say? Press the X button to fit. Swim faster, not fish faster. Oh god. Rock. Oh, okay. Gosh, this game can be very aggravating. Yay, that's the last one. Archaeologist, and he'll give us a medallion for it. For all of them. 83. Ugh. It sounds like something to me that's on the Toy Story 3 game on the Xbox. I think that's what it was on. Kind of makes me think of that song. You're coming home, yay! Let me get these last few coins and that will be it for tonight. Alright, we just need a couple coins. Ooh. We're closer than I thought. I can taste it. Ah! Don't hurt me! This should be it here. Oh, good. Whee! Alright, well, while I'm walking over there, I guess I'll go ahead and say my goodnight stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play. We're gonna go ahead and end it here. And thanks for everyone that came to watch. I really appreciate it. And I should be back tomorrow, hopefully with Double Escapement's help. I can finally farm enough money to get everything I need to kill the boss in Mega Man. So hopefully tomorrow that'll be what we do. I really want to get that game over with. So anyways, I hope you guys have a good night, and I will see you guys tomorrow. So take care, and bye-bye. I'm stuck.